Diagnostic test maker Akers Biosciences has said orders for its rapid heparin allergy test now total more than $3 million. To put that into context, sales of the product were around $1.4 million last year, while total revenues for the Akers business as a whole totaled $2.1 million. Well, joining me now is Executive Chairman Ray Akers. So, Ray, you released your 2015 results. In a nutshell, what were the highlights?
Certainly. Well, the highlights were not about the revenue or the financial numbers. The highlights were about positioning the company to succeed in 2016 and beyond. And that's exactly what we did. We paved the way for significant sales of our flagship product, our heparin allergy test, both in the U.S. and China. And already in the first quarter, we've started to see the results. We've also developed our new health and wellness tests and introduced those products, and they will become more and more important as this year progresses.
Okay, so an awful lot riding on 2016, including the new orders that you've just mentioned. Now, is the order flow better or worse than you were expecting?
The order flow this year is, quite frankly, exactly what we expected. So, we knew that there'd be a lot of demand for our heparin allergy test in China because we are the only test approved for sale for this life-threatening condition in China. That makes us de facto the gold standard there. In the United States, we knew that we had strategies to increase revenue in the first quarter, and they did exactly what we thought they were going to do. Now that our new sales and commercialization team, was fully assembled in the middle of the first quarter of this year, we look forward to seeing, positive results in growth in the number of customers beginning in the second quarter and beyond this year.
Okay, I want to probe a little bit more about China, please, because £2.5 million of the £3 million in orders already mentioned is from China. So when were these orders placed?
Yeah, these orders were placed at the beginning of this year, and the delivery of the first part of this of these orders is a $1 million tranche, and that will happen imminently.
Okay, so forgive me, I did say £2.5 million. I meant to say $2.5 million, obviously, Ray. Are we starting to see the tip of the iceberg from China then?
We think so. We think the Chinese market is going to be as big as the U.S. market, and we estimate the U.S. market to be 4 million tests a year.
Okay, and moving across to the States, what's caused the 70% spike in demand in the first quarter from the U.S.?
It's a combination of an increase in price per test and increased growth in the number of customers. So we have increased the price of the test to more accurately reflect its contribution in the savings of expenses associated with the heparin allergy in the hospital. We view our customers as partners, and it's also an increase in the number of customers that we have.
Okay. Finally, in terms of all these customers and all these orders, when do you expect to be cash generative?
We'll be cash generative in the second half of this year. And there's a good chance it could happen as early as the third quarter.
Excellent. Ray Akers, Executive Chairman of Akers Biosciences, thank you very much indeed for joining us today.
You're welcome, Sarah. Always a pleasure.